I like your cat jump off the step. Public footpath. Absolutely anything but a road, which of course it is. It's a road.
Sorry, Patrick. You've been up this way, didn't you?
Only down.
Oh,
yeah, I can see. Bit of teamwork, we'll be alright.
Yeah. Next amount of time, just keep an eye out for each other.
Is it going to be good that I've got these horse tracks on?
I'll be up in a sec, John. I'll give you a hand in a sec.
Thank you.
minute, lads.
Right.
Oh. Who's the guy that went first?
Patrick.
Did you see him go up there?
No.
He just got jumped from there and landed there.
Can we see that again?
It was you, wasn't it? Yeah.
Got to imagine the other side. The gully's alright, the rock's quite different, so you're just following the gully up.
Good job. Do you want me to go?
Yeah, take it, John.
They will go up the channel.
I'm going to go to the right.
I'm after you.
Can you not get past, no?
No, it's too dangerous for me, I think. Too many motorcyclists. Maybe they ought to put TRO on the weather.
Uh-huh.
It's crazy, isn't it?
Yeah. I don't know how my bike's quite clean again.
Alright, if you can pose, just give me a minute, 30 seconds to get my camera right. I'll provide you with a souvenir.
Might even get the face in it there.
Camera's ready when you are, take a few, mate. It's alright. Get a portrait one while you're there.
Well, not too often you get your back.
bike wedges at that angle, is it?
It's not. Nice work. I think you just need to come back a couple of lengths and have a run up.
Yeah. I've got to regret it on that one with the front wheel up already.
Do you think you can get it out of gear and not run back?
I think so, yeah.
Alright, well,
it's so slippery, you don't really have to get it out of gear.
Alright, I've sort of popped up to give you a hand. Oh, good job, good job. Keep trying, or do you want me to push you up, pull you up?
One more go.
Go for it. It's very slippery. Smile. Okay mate, do you want to drop back or shall I give you a hand? Well, you go up a little bit.
I'm
going to put my phone in it
for a tape.
Oh shit!
Film the tape then.
Did you get
a video?
Did anyone make it over that? I bet they did.
Well yeah, but not seamless. With legs flapping and lots of wheel speed, yeah. Catch your breath.
Pull it if you want, but I took a run up and made it.
Yeah.
Good man.
We get some good pics for the Facebook page here, won't we?
Yeah, can do. I've been a bit sort of shy about putting people having fun on it.
I'll stop smiling and then we'll take it. Well, we can put them on our...
My last post was some bloody milestone. Oh, he's found a hack.
He's found a hack?
Yeah, he's found a hack.
Oh, get ahead, get a hack. That's very hack.
Hack! Russ. Go on, hit it. Yeah.
camera shy, that's what it is.
Fucking hell, mate. That's a weapon.
Okay.
Massive cat size of your phone.
Well, it's only Galaxy S4. The case is huge because you can put a charger into it. But it's proper IP66 and. Well, I used to use it for my sat nav until that thing came up.
Beautiful.
Shit, I've lost my.
John said to follow his line. Yeah, let's go and inspect it first, I think.
That one's looked
Well, yeah, this looks better, doesn't it?
More things to grip on. Yeah, I can't see through this one.
There's an engine block off an A series here. I'm not joking, instead of a mini, because it's got the gearbox under the engine. Yeah, it's the engine that Austin Rover produced for fucking years, and they used it in minis and Morris Miners and things like that. Yeah, it was used in the Metro.
Last time I started.
I remember when I came down last time, I always kept the gully, the lowest point. I'm going to come this way.
Are you going to try and go over that, or are you going
to switch? Well, I think it's easier to go in the gully, but if I've got the momentum, I might go, but I don't think...
Sort of land where Patrick is, yeah?
Yeah, I don't think that's a given there, so it's probably best that way.
You're right, if you get that, catch that bit there as you come up, and then either go the way it takes you.
Is John definitely on the right line?
Yes. I think the other line is too narrow.
Okay.
It's a bit deeper than it was last time.
Okay.
What's the consent? This side or that side?
I'm going to go this way. I'm before you, aren't I? No, I'm not.
You're welcome to go past me. I will watch you and grab you.
I think getting up to here is easy enough.
Yeah.
And then I'll probably go in that rut right there.
Okay.
It'd be nice if I could go over here, but I don't think I'm going to have the momentum.
Okay. By that point,
yeah, anything goes. I'm talking about it like I know what's going to happen.
Let me get the camera then.
I'm not sure I'm going to get past you there, Derek.
Really?
Well, I suppose I could do. I was just hoping for a bit of a run up. I'll get past though.
And lean it up against the bank if you want.
Sorry, chap.
Oh. They're alright.
Sorry.
Didn't go in it, did it?
No, it's damp.
Nah, they're fine. They're fine. Anyway.
Alright, let's see what happens. Anything goes. Bit of a disappointment. me. Sorry, I've got the other side, I've got the other side. Anyway, I'm going to come here. Come on. Jesus fucking Christ.
What? We've got some stupidity coming up.
I fear we have.
Well, percentage of the way through this lane. How are we doing? I don't think you can go up the middle of that.
Two thirds do we get to road. Well, 2/3 of the way through. There is a bit more afterwards, but it's easier. That's going to follow them, I think. Well, I'm stood here and I can only just see the top of his fuel tank out of the gully. Oh, it's hard lines.
Jump through though, so unless it's ruined it for everybody else.
Yeah. About this?
What's
it? Just that pinch point there, really. You'll help me put it through if I get stuck, won't you? Good God, this looks horrifying.
one though, is there?
You alright?
Yeah, I couldn't get that line.
Good effort.
Think you're going to try and ride the side.
Hmm?
Think you're going to try and ride the side. I get confused with your bike you've got on, man.
Down. Aren't you heavy? Well, I see people do that and they make it easy and they're all light.
Yeah, I'm not that light either. Yeah. Do you want to go through?
I was waiting for him to get there. I'm going to go up the gully.
Alright.
It's just that one narrow point.
Yeah.
It is soft mud, but I might get stuck, I might not, but I think it's worth a go. Can I just get as far as I can? I'm going to go to the gully. This is the first time you've done this, is it?
Yeah.
But all this must be artificial. I think it's just someone that's dumped some rubbish and hardcore in some mud here.
Yeah. Yeah, well the tree roots are quite a way down then, haven't they?
Yeah. Unless, you know, a Morris Minor did get stuck and all that's left is that gear engine.
Well, I suppose before the gullies it would have been passable by car.
Long time ago.
Okay.
I was going to try and get a run up, but I'll go if you want. Thank you.
on me there. Right, I think so.
I'll lift your wheel up, mate, if you can do it. I think so. Oh. Hi, Patrick. I'll try.
Back wheel. You don't want to hang around there.
I gather that. Okay, I'll try.
You've got to get to about here. And then you'll slide down.
I'll
get up and walk in.
Okay, that's sensible.
You'll be alright. That's it. Let's not get in London on top of you, and then we've got a jam.
Stuck on something.
Derek rode it from there, one on one wheel.
That'd be the way to do it. Wheeling it would be the way to do it.
Try that back in. I'm going to fall down in a minute.
That's alright.
Gloves the front wheel round to the front of that. Oh. That's all.
I don't want to get wedged. The boat lever stuck, well done.
Okay. Try and get your front wheel to the right of that stock. Okay. And the bike will just follow it round, and then you've got to get up that little muddy bit.
Okay, mate.
It's easier. It's half as easy as. Half as hard as that one.
Thanks, chap. Have a go.
Momentum is your friend.
As ever.
I'm too tired to help you.
I know the feeling, don't worry about it. I'll reciprocate it at some point. Is that a rock to the left of that? Is that mud or a rock in front of me?
A lump of concrete.
Okay.
And a bit of rock there.
Okay.
As long as the front wheel goes, you can wheelie over it, or you can go around the right of it, but I wouldn't try and ride over the left of it.
Okay.
My back went in that side in there. I think it was just a.
Next pebble shop, I need to stop. Just for a quick drink. Ready?
You
alright? I'm ready to have a go at that, yeah.
I'm happy to go out.
Just don't want to send you flying like skittles, that's all. Injected or not?
Nah.
Good. So I think you just need a new plug.
Yeah, I did it after the Wessex Wanderer when I did a coil pack, so yeah.
Genuine iridium ones are a fortune for those.
It was expensive.
But was. If you cross-reference the Honda part number, you can get it for about half price.
Oh yeah, it didn't have, it was probably NGK recommended, but it was expensive. I wonder what that little free ride would have been like up there.
Perfect.
Really tempted when I've got some money.
Terrible. I don't need this bike anymore.
Eh?
I don't.
Eh?
I don't need this anymore.
No. Keep going, is it?
I just want something with a little less torque and a bit more control. Yeah. For trail riding. Great on the track, but I don't really track stuff.
Happier on your
TCR
here?
I would.
Why didn't you take it?
Give that
a blow out.
It has a few jobs to do on it.
Alright.
Yeah, this is just the engine's just been rebuilt. So, yeah. Like I said, I'm running it out. There's like a narrow gully on this, it's just like a rut, and you will get your peg stuck in it.
Thank you.
can't get through.
There was when I rode it, there was a deep rut, and it was only about that wide, but it was your pegs would hit the side.
Yeah. How can I think that it's just all mud? You know.
Let's see what they got to say. What's blocking it?
The bog.
Fair enough. There's a shop, I think, over there, a village shop. I could really do with stopping for a very quick drink.
As soon as it ceased, I was very happy to stop anywhere.
Thank you, John.